That's where free will comes in. We allow the Lord to lead us not into temptation, thus being delivered from the evil one. So it doesn't take us from free will, but if our will is totally and utterly surrendered, He will absolutely order our steps, guide our lives, and control us by the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost will make sure that we do not end up at the end of the day in a place that's going to be our undoing.